And welcome to another edition of CEO Unplugged. I'm Skeery Jones from Elvis Duran in the Morning Show, and I'm so excited. This is great. This is like, I finally get to meet you in person, virtually. This is AD Dolphin. He's the CEO of D-Herbs. And you might have heard me speak about D-Herbs here and there. How's everything today, man?
Thanks for having me.
Oh, thanks for being had. Oh, wait a second. That didn't sound right. Where are you? Where are you today?
I'm in one of my condos in Los Angeles, California.
Right on. Right. One of his other condo. Dude, you are so successful. We had to schedule some time for you to be here today because we wanted to talk to you. This is, you know, this series, CEO Unplugged, is really, it's coming to its own. People watch this for advice. This is, and you know, they want to, you know, they're future entrepreneurs. They're like trying to scratch their head, figure it out for themselves. That's why we want to get successful people like yourself on. And of course, what a story you have with D-Herbs. You know, first of all, explain to everyone what D-Herbs is, and then we'll go from there.
No problem. So D-Herbs is a supplement herbal company. We have about 400 different products. The main products we tend to advertise, the lead-in product for us, is the D-Herbs Full Body Cleanse.
Right. Now, which I'm familiar with. Why did what got you going in this company? Like, why did you start D-Herbs? You are the CEO.
Everyone thinks that I was into herbs. That wasn't it. I was just an entrepreneur looking for opportunities. And I had just got back home from Australia. I used to play basketball professionally there. Gotcha. And I started to gain weight because I wasn't playing anymore. And someone introduced me to the concept of cleansing. I had an amazing experience. And I have this crazy addictive personality. So I did everyone's cleanse. And I seen there was areas in all of these cleanses where they could be improved. So therefore, I said, you know, I'm going to create my own cleanse. So I hired an herbal team 16 years ago, and we've been kicking butt ever since.
16 years doing this. And you just had a vision one day because you're like, wait a second, I'm doing this for all my friends. Is that how it started like that?
Well, you know, I just started. It was really more intentional than that. Like I said, I did all these cleanses.
You did them yourself, right?
I did them myself. I was like, there was something missing in all of them. And I said, I'm going to make the ultimate cleanse, which is the full body cleanse.
Gotcha.
And, you know, I hired a few herbalists to help me put it together. A year later, we came up with the product, and the rest is history.
Perfect. I want to get into that here in a second. What was the turning point for your business? Like, what was the watershed moment?
The watershed moment, to be honest, was when we realized how to advertise. So we knew we had a great product. Mm-hmm. We knew, you know, we were trying to figure out how to get it out there and things like that. So we got introduced to radio. And to be honest, radio, like people like yourself, hosts like yourself, that helped introduce our product to the public, it changed it drastically.
I was not expecting that answer, by the way. That was not supposed to be a self-serving question at all. I wanted to let you know that. It wasn't like planned where I was like, he's going to give me an answer that I want to hear. We didn't rehearse any of this stuff. So, I wanted to say thank you. That is really, what a cool compliment to the medium of radio.
People think radio isn't a viable place, and they think the internet is the ultimate place. I have done way better on radio than the internet could ever dream about, to be honest.
Well, why don't we, while we're at it, I mean, I don't mean to go off like, you know, some of the questions I had, but now I want to know just really quickly, speak to other businesses, business owners and CEOs out there right now first about the power of sound and radio and audio and podcast.
I'll tell them. Okay. So, you know, like I said, we started maybe in about 2008 was the real opportunity that we had a chance to do radio. We were doing, it doubled our numbers in 1 month, doing terrestrial radio in 1 month. And I knew it was something there. And then we started looking for bigger platforms like yourself to take us to the next level. And we have constantly got on platforms, you know, syndicated platforms like yourself to help transform our business. And it's been a godsend for us. It's everything for us. I'm never leaving radio. It's the ultimate place to be for my product.
Wow. And you just got back from Colombia with some good news about how sales are going with advertising and radio.
Oh, Well, you know, thanks to people like yourself, we had our best week yet.
Wow. All right, enough of the self-serving portion of this. Thank you so much. That's crazy.
That was good for you guys.
that's awesome. You just did a commercial for us. But anyway, I want to know what. So what? Let's get back to it. Look, what drives you every day? Like, you wake up in the morning. Take me through a day. There are people out there that are they're, you know, again, CEOs in the making. They want to know what it takes.
Well, I always say a clear mind and being healthy is always the first step. So I actually wake up at 5:45. I've already worked out today. I go with my trainer at 5:45 in the morning every single day. I don't take days off. It's very, very rare. So that's usually how I start my day. And that gives me the energy and the motivation to succeed from that point on. I just try to win every single moment of the day. I tackle everything wholeheartedly.
It's a great way to think about it. What do you think is the most important part of building that successful business?
That's easy. Being consistent and persistent is the key thing that you can do on any level in your life, whether or not you're trying to be a NBA player, whether or not you're trying to be the best mom on the planet, or you're trying to start an herbal company. Being consistent and persistent is the best thing that you can do in life.
What about, you know, thinking about the pandemic that we're in the middle of here, right? How has that affected D-Herbs?
Well, I think it made people realize that health is your wealth. A lot of times, we have all these sayings and things like that, but to be honest, it made people understand that they need to take care of their body. You got to slow down. That's the most important piece, because if that's not going well, you can't go to work. You can't speak on the radio. I can't go work out. I can't go to my office. So just making sure that you're good inside and out is the best thing you can do on the planet. And right now your immune system is key. It's huge right now.
It really is. I mean, that's all we're talking about every day, right?
Your immune system.
Yep. Now, you got thousands of amazing reviews online. People could go see them for themselves. People have literally changed their lives with this cleanse. Is there one that you've heard lately that sticks out to you? Can you, like a review? I'm not asking you to read verbatim, but can you paraphrase?
Oh, absolutely. Probably the best, not just a review, it's probably more of an experience. Mm-hmm. We had a preacher a few years ago. He wanted to have the opportunity to get his kidney tested to see if his wife, he had a viable kidney for his wife. But the only thing is, he was 300 and something pounds, and he couldn't do it unless he got near the 200 mark. And we had actually gave him four cleanses. And he did four cleanses in a row. He lost 150 pounds. It was a life-changing experience.
Wow.
Yeah.
Now, did he have a friend to hold him accountable? Because I know that very often you see that when somebody is there watching over you and you guys, have each other to communicate and bounce off of, it's extremely helpful.
He did. His accountability partner was me.
Okay. Well, there you have it.
Like I said, he was a preacher. He really, really wanted to help. I thought it was an interesting situation. He wanted to be his wife's superhero. So, and I wanted him to have a chance at that. So, I made the call every single day, watched over him for 80 days. It took about 80 days of cleansing. It took about 4 months, 4.5 months. He lost 150 pounds. It's a life-changing experience.
Oh, my goodness. Wow.
And the best part about it, he got a chance to take that test for his wife. He wasn't a match, but he accomplished that. And to be honest, during that case, we actually saved two lives. We saved his own.
But my question is, so my follow-up is, why do you think having accountability in one's life is helpful? Like, what makes it that? Is it because you feel like you don't want to fail in the eyes of another person? Like, how does that work?
I think that plays a role. I think it's healthy competition.
Yeah.
I think it's, someone's taking their time, their valuable time is the one thing that you can't get back. And people are actually exerting that on you. I think that plays a role. And they feel the pressure of, they don't want to let someone down. And, in this case, he didn't want to let me down nor his wife down.
Wow. Pandemic aside, You've been around for 16 years now. Sold over 5 million formulas, maybe even more. That's the sound of another million being sold. Just right there. What do you think has made D'Herb so successful over the years in general? We've talked about the pandemic portion of it.
It's really, really easy. It works.
Yeah.
You know, we're one of the few products. We don't play with the word natural. Mm-hmm. And then you think about the results from the full body cleanse. You're talking about weight loss, 10 to 30 pounds, huge boost in energy, strong immune system, clearer skin. You'll be able to focus and concentrate a lot better. And I always tell people, this is the most important part, because sometimes we go through life and we don't feel like we used to feel. This gets that feeling back. This brings you back to that.
And overall better health, right?
Absolutely.
Cleansing your body from the inside out.
Out. Absolutely. So
it's the D'Herbs full body cleanse. I mean, and also let's not forget about the toxins, right? Is the toxins that it takes out, toxins drag us down every single day. Why don't you speak a little bit about that angle?
Absolutely. Just think about the air that we breathe as far as the pollution, the things that we eat and drink. People mm-hmm. don't understand, when you put lotion, perfume, and these things on your skin, you're actually putting toxins in your body. You're only supposed to put stuff on your skin that your body can eat. So only kind of lotion is the one you're supposed to put on, actually, is the one that you can consume. So it's just very important. We do things daily, on the daily, that toxify our body, and we have to have another way to remove it. Just from, going to the restroom. They always talk about that. And to be honest, we don't do that enough.
Wow. So the full body cleanse is like a great way to kind of get those toxins out of there.
It's a great way to restart your body and get you on a healthier path and move forward. I always tell people, after you do the cleanse, pick one or two things in your life that you're willing to give up. Maybe it's ice cream now. Maybe it's ice cream 2 months from now. Maybe it's, cheeseburgers. Find something. Yeah. Or maybe you just start doing something healthier. Have a smoothie in the morning. Eat fruit. Things along those lines. But definitely take one step towards health after every single cleanse.
This is valuable, really valuable advice. Thank you. So a word to people that want to start their own company business. There are people watching this that may want, it may not, obviously not in the herbs category, it could be whatever. What do you tell people that are like, they have an amazing idea or a brilliant brand or an awesome product? Where do they go from here? Give them some life advice.
I would tell them, first, take that step forward and understand this. And this is the most important part, at least for me it was, it's supposed to be hard. Everyone thinks it's going to be this easy, grand experience. No, it's going to be trials and tribulations along the lines. And you just got to understand that's an opportunity to grow. I always tell people, like, all the bad experiences, the bad spending of money, this didn't go well, that didn't go well. Those are your opportunities to learn. And what happens is, all of those opportunities that you learn from, or mishaps that you learn from, are the very reason why you'll stay on top of everything. That's what's going to keep you on top. Those experiences and those lessons. So therefore, when you have these issues, embrace it.
Yeah.
I love it. That's the one. I absolutely love it, because I have an opportunity to learn, and I know I'm not going to make that mistake in the future.
Fantastic. First of all, I want to thank you for hooking up our Elvis Duran Show listeners with a special discount. The secret code is Elvis. So if you go to dherbs.com, it's dherbs.com. I'm sure there's a graphic that's appearing somewhere. Use the code word Elvis, ELVIS, at checkout, and you'll get a discount off the, and read about the D'Herbs full body cleanse. There's a lot of great information on there, just in general, about body cleanses, right? And about being a healthier individual. But we welcome you to use that. So thank you so much, AD, for that.
I appreciate you guys. I appreciate you guys. I appreciate your voice. I appreciate your community of people who have gave the full body cleanse a chance. And like I said, I'm just trying to do my part. Keep everyone healthy.
See what we're talking about at dherbs.com. Also social media at dherbs. Thanks for spending some time today. Where are you jet setting to next?
I'm not sure yet.
No, not yet.
Downtown LA, I think, is waiting to have another meeting.
Right. All right. Well, cool. Well, thank you so much for joining us. AD Dolphin, the CEO of D-Herbs, and of course, dherbs.com. Appreciate you being here today on CEO Unplugged.